Bangor, already in custody on multiple charges, including attempted murder, now faces even more charges. According to the Penobscot County District Attorney's Office, Djvan Carter is now facing 10 counts of possession of sexually explicit material of children under 12 years of age. Carter was shot by police last May while trying to flee the scene of an alleged assault between him and a female passenger in his vehicle. He has bail hearing scheduled for Wednesday.